Welcome to my channel. My name is Mo. So before I start my video, I would like you to subscribe my video, share and like my video. Okay? 早晨，我叫阿 Mo。节目未开始之前，我希望你 subscribe 我，同 like and share 我嘅 video。Okay? Bye bye.
Hello， 早晨。Good morning. So 依家我响1010啊，睇到拉美杰就1010。So this is 茶餐室。This is location 响二盏嗰度啊。所以对面系二盏啦，属于兵二港口啦呢度吓。所以对面一间二盏啦，二盏商店啊，有好多嘢卖，好出名嘅吓。So today my location here is around Binji, Pasir Binji. So this restaurant opposite you have Yizhan convenience store. Here got so many things to buy. So 依家我就要 visit 1010美食角啦。Okay. So this is called 1010美食角。So1010美食角，你入嚟你会有炒粉啦，所以就有炒粉卖。所以就有炒粉，有蝦蛋、豬肉蛋、魚餅蛋啊、鴿底啊、伊麵啦，所以你睇个相片几靓。所以就系1010 restaurant 啊吓，restaurant 1010。So this is called the 大碌面。You see 大碌面啊，记得嚟1010呢度食大碌面同埋炒粉啦。And then， 所以你睇佢有好多叫个功夫 food 啊。I don't know what is 功夫 food 啊，广西洋豆腐啊。功夫雞扒 chicken chop， 功夫 chicken chop 啊，so nice 啊，so and then here you have 文記傳統咖喱粉啊，文記傳統咖喱粉啊，here you can look for Food Panda 啊，Food Panda this restaurant 1010啊，so this 咖喱粉啊，呢个系文记传统咖喱粉，this is the 烧肉，烧肉咖喱粉 ，so 记得嚟到1010茶室 ，OK，so 依家有一个咖喱粉啊，so this is called 咖喱粉，所以有烧肉咖喱粉啊，记得来到1010美食角啊，1010美食角是非常之出名的，这个叫做文记传统咖喱粉，文记传统咖喱粉啊，记得来吃文记传统咖喱粉啊，现在录一碗给我们看 非常之多谢这位侍徒这么合作，这么好人，整一碗这么漂亮的粉给我们大家欣赏。我拍人喎，你唔係啊？so 依碗就係咖喱粉啦。所以你睇嘅事頭係非常之乾淨嘅，講究。是要全部嘢会带手物啦，你睇切可以啊，所以系切紧叉烧啦，有烧肉啦，有叉烧，有烧肉， 跟住每一碗都摆到靓靓俾大家睇啦。啊，记得呢度系1010啊，1010美食阁。呢度属于响德记嘅附近啦。呢条路叫咩字头？平江啊，平士福，平士福，平士福
，PKEKOH，
平士福，金宝苑，金宝苑啊 ，so this 个金宝苑啦，记得嚟到金宝苑啊，嗯，怡盏啦，系咧喺对面一间姐姐肉啊，姐姐肉系非常之出名，系卖激噶吓 ，so this is called。文记传统咖喱粉 ，this called 文记传统咖喱粉啊，做文记传统咖喱粉呢度系已经好多年噶啦，系一个非常之出名嘅咖喱粉啊。所以你睇下咖喱粉將會擠好多種材料落去，有燒肉、豬肉。OK， 所以你睇文記傳統咖喱粉做出嚟嘅樣子就係咁啦，色水非常鮮豔，啊，有豆腐，有雞絲，做完開仲擠啲香花菜喺上高，啊，非常之好食。记得来到1010美食阁，1010美食阁、啊、就可以享用到一碗咁靓嘅咖喱粉啦。呢、这个叫做文记啊，文记传统咖喱粉，文记传统咖喱粉啊，佢唔贵啊，只系六扣半啫 ，only six ringgit fifty cent。文记传统咖喱粉。嗱、啊，咁我依家叫做煮粉啦。煮粉呢度有好多种，呢度有 food pan， 大家记得呢度有 food pan 啊，有通心粉啦、粗米粉啦、自制煲仔面啊、姜蛋意香粉啊、啊鲜虾粉啊 ，You see how nice？ 嗯，所以你睇呢个叫煲仔面啦，啊。就記得嚟到1010美食閣啊，1010美食閣啊 ，OK。所以呢啲就係1010美食閣嘅煲仔面啦、啊，或者叫伊面啦、啊，啊 OK， 咁樣嚟到呢度就有古早味豬腸粉啦。古早味豬腸粉有燒豬骨粥、啊、花生淡菜粥、皮蛋瘦肉粥、雞粥啊 ，Bordrish 啊。If you from other country, remember to try our Bordrish 啊 ，Malaysian Bordrish is very delicious, especially the 燒豬骨粥。This is a pork 啊 ，this is pork 啊。你睇个冬菇汁猪肠粉啦，冬菇汁猪肠粉啊，所以咖喱猪皮啦 ，then the mix sauce， then you have 古早味啦 ，and then you have 酱油啊 ，and then you have 罩腐竹，罩腐竹 ，this is called 罩腐竹啊 ，OK。So remember to try Malaysian Portrish 古早味豬腸粉啊，響101美食閣呢度啊，佢特別仲有好特別嘅嘢賣，就係咩咧 ？So at this store 豬腸粉啊 ，the owner of this store got something special to sell. What is that? That is original.I eat them duck rice. 买咩咧？特别嘅，非常之特别嗰样嘢就系 I eat them 鸭饭档嘅嘢就系卤鸭啦，卤鸭。 咁样咧，依、這个就系个露鸭啦，阿尔丹嘅露鸭啊，向怡宝而家有得食到阿尔丹露鸭啦，露鸡蛋、露豆腐、露鸭翼、露猪肉，跟住有潮州古早味梅菜啦啊！咁样要食依个靓嘢，就一定要嚟到揾依位靓女。咁样依位靓女系咪猪肠粉啊？咁你除开埋猪肠粉，再帮衬去卖多只露鸭，哇！咁样就露鸭侵落猪肠粉，同你讲100%正。我同你讲啦，真系非常之好食，美味一流嘅露鸭猪肠粉啊！啊！享用你的露鸭猪肠粉，嗯。OK， 所以呢度就有新鲜水果啊 ，fruit， 罗汁，呢度有罗汁啊。So this is the 罗汁 ，OK。呢啲就是马来西亚罗汁啦。怡宝，怡宝一定要食罗汁啦。So 呢啲就是新鲜水果啦，啊，有黄奶、西瓜、木瓜，啊 ，so 记得嚟到1010美食阁啦。咁我1010美食阁呢个生果档，佢就会咁样帮你挤开，渗啲酸梅粉。This is called 酸梅粉啊，擠啲酸梅粉落去啦，啊，you mix with this 酸梅粉 ，then you taste very delicious. So try it at 1010美食閣啊 ，remember 1010美食閣。Then here you got 燒肉966燒肉 966 燒肉歡迎而訂啊歡迎而訂、So 966傳統燒肉啊 So remember to call the number 018473啊四條三或者是018-5724-2 OK所、以要要预订烧肉，传统烧肉，你就要打个电话嚟预订啦。So 除开埋烧肉，佢就有面包烧肉啊。睇到面包烧肉啊，人哋 hot dog 烧肉，佢系面包烧肉。啊，每逢星期日都有面包烧肉，要食烧肉面包可以。要一定要嚟到1010呢度食啦吓，啊一定要嚟到1010呢度食。OK， 跟住呢度有蚝羊杂饭啊，蚝羊杂菜饭炖汤，蚝羊杂菜饭炖汤，所以就1010美食阁。我1010美食阁呢度有好多杂饭 ，OK， 呢个杂饭有炸鸡，有烧鱼啊。豬肉蒸豬肉、啊、有好多美食啊！呢度啊，呢度好多好多美食，所以个杂饭档有好多种，2、4、6、8、10、12、14、16、18，超过30种食靓嘅食物喺呢度啦，啊，咁样记得嚟到1010美食阁啊！1010美食阁啊，咁我1010美食阁呢度，佢仲有好多嘢嘅吓。平时呢度就有 food panda 啦，呢度有 food panda， 你可以攞 food panda 嚟揾，或者你 scan 呢个 logo 啊 ，scan 呢个 logo 啊，记得 scan 呢个 logo 嚟揾 food panda，OK、okay?。 2010美食國咧就大概是咁多嘢啦，啊，都有乜嘢嘢 ？Anything？ 我哋再講啦，記得 subscribe 我嘅 video， 記得 like and share 我嘅 video。OK，thank、okay? you， 拜拜。哒哒。